I Think My Dog Has Ringworm by Donald P. Hill. www.secretesticuringringwormrm.com. Spotting ringworm in your dog. Ringworm is a fungus that can not only infect dogs, it can infect other types of animals and people. It is extremely contagious and easily passes from pet to human or human to pet. Being aware of its symptoms and signs is very important when sharing your home with animals. Typically, ringworm can be seen in dogs through patches of missing hair. The fungus lives in hair follicles, which causes the hair to break off. The dog's skin that can be seen through the missing hair typically looks like a circle with raised edges. There might be a pale spot in the middle. It commonly causes your dog to become itchy and uncomfortable. The dog's skin may also become crusty, scaly, or red. Dogs can easily spread their infection to other parts of their body by itching. In humans, ringworm can be seen as red circular rashes with healthy skin in the middle of the rash. Itching can spread ringworm in humans as well. It can also be spread through blankets and bedding in both humans and dogs. If you suspect your dog has ringworm, take it to a vet. Your vet can diagnose the fungus presence by looking at the skin under special ultraviolet light or by taking a scraping of the skin and testing it. The test usually takes between 1 and 2 weeks to come back with a diagnosis. Your vet will then suggest a treatment. There are several different treatments available to rid your dog of ringworm. All are easy to do and just take persistence. The gestation period between exposure and occurrence with ringworm is 10 days. It is possible to not completely rid your dog or home or ringworm in which reinfestation can occur. You will need to stay on top of it and put in the work so it can be eliminated quickly. The first step is to start treating your dog. Your vet might prescribe medication, cream or shampoo. Medication will most likely be prescribed to your dog and should be given on a daily basis. Although there are creams that can be given to dogs, on average they do not work simply because it is. Along with the treatment of the dog itself, it is important to treat your house for ringworm. Wash your dog's bedding every day with bleach and hot water. Avoid direct contact with your dog to avoid becoming infected yourself. If you have other dogs or cats living in your home, make sure that you treat them as well. Using the ringworm shampoo on them, even if they do not have ringworm, will not harm them. The worst thing you can do with ringworm is to not treat it completely. So, when your dog is diagnosed with it, make sure to do everything you need to do every day, and when symptoms subside in your dog, take it back to the vet and have them retest your dog's hair to ensure that the fungus is really gone. This video is part of a free 10-day email series on ringworm in people and pets alike. Please check us out www.secretsticuringringwormrm.com.